you or a loved one suffers from not knowing how to weld, go ahead and